Yes.
So children should enjoy and benefit. So we as teachers, we as technicians should bring it, right?
Yes.
For children, so it should be engaging for children. Mm-hmm. So the content, the lot of training, unveiling, handholding, annual maintenance, and it should be kept away from water.
Yes.
The safety of the machine, that is very important. Because some of the persons we found the gaps.
Yes.
Helpline will be created, so we would like you to use that helpline and use also Facebook. And I think hardware is only 50%. Another 50% big job is training, and a big job is teachers. And we should have change champions in schools. One teacher who likes IT and who likes change, she should come or he should come. And you should bring that change in school.
Exactly.
It is all about change management now, so that our children might get benefit. And they should get used to, you know, gaps right at the beginning of their life, and that will greatly help them. Mm-hmm. And we will put a lot more content than what you are seeing. We will put more in this year.
Sure.
We really thank them, thank each of you for taking interest, and please tell your colleagues that we want to reach out. And we want to really take it to schools and children to benefit. Children should find it exciting and they should see and enjoy. Enjoy learning, not painful learning.